glad she didn't call that. What a wonderful judge.